Hello guys, welcome back into another video here on my page. We're playing Call of Duty Vanguard. I hope I ain't got nothing in my beard, cause I just got through eating.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
I swear that's Charlie from Lost. That's who that is.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Stan has been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter. Let's go.
Now wait. We should see who they are splitting at their families now. Knife.
Is he gonna cut his head off?
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think that's
there might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
Well, shit balls.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Boże.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalties.
In the snow.
Let's go up this way.
Okay. Is there anything I need to look for back here? Guess not.
The sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger models.
We should be more careful.
Alina, do you hear that? Take a look.
Okay. Let me see those.
There.
Steiner.
Where is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger mortars, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful!
Shit. Oh, God.
Try drawing fire with my knife.
Do what?
Just trust me.
Drawing fire.
Oh, I see it up there.
He can see the glint of your scope, Alina.
Oh, I got him. I don't know what to do here. Holy shit, boss. I'll sit up there.
Get them off me, Misha!
Ready
to shoot!
I've got your back.
I hit him. I don't know if I hit him or not. I don't think I did. You son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch. I got him.
Now, Misha.
Move it, divide.
Now.
Divide.
Okay.
Misha, help.
Drink fire.
I don't see him up there. Okay.
Misha, be useful.
Move it, divide.
Gosh, damn it.
Little help.
Divide.
I can't get. There we go. I missed.
Ready to shoot.
I've got your back.
This gun is damn. There we go.
Ready. Took them out. Let's go.
Okay. Gosh, damn it. Where are we going anyway? No. Ah, damn it. There's another one.
Now, Misha!
Move it, divide!
Got him. Like a champion.
Now!
Давай.
Sniper's down!
I hear a dog. Where's the dog at?
Dog, watch out.
Oh, I see him now.
Soldiers incoming. Dog,
okay. Gosh, damn it, man. You dead. Come on, baby.
Found an opening. I'm pushing up.
Well, you push up. I'm pushing down here. Alright, we're good. Alright, come on. Quit standing right in my way! Son of a bitch. All right, dude. Gosh, damn it, dude. What the hell? I'm low on ammo. I keep hearing something. Oh my God. The hell was that? Oh shit, what's this? What is this? The hell is it? Oh, son of a bitch. Come on, dude. Finally. Oh my God.
Well, you didn't have to fight him.
I helped.
Do I want that big son of a bitch? Kinda do. Come on, dude. Oh, you're in here with me.
Well, we should be safe for now. Two Jägermorders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then.
Okay, let's keep moving.
Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I have a feeling this is not going to turn out well.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad for Lena.
Let me see.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Shit. Steiner.
They're on the right.
Sniper, get down!
Ah, son of a bitch.
You okay?
Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Istrucha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up.
What? Are you kidding? Am I going to have to carry this guy?
Let's move.
Oh my God.
To the post office. We'll be safe there.
Yeah, they're just going to shoot the shit.
Breathing.
Okay. With a ham handgun. Oh God, dude. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, dude. Are you kidding me? Gosh, dang it. Okay. All right, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go. Ah, shit.
Shut your mouth. I have you.
Ah, dang it. Ah, I think that was supposed to happen. Man. Oh, if he got caught on that. Oh, God.